My last year at Macaulay and Queens is going to be super bittersweet. When I was coming into college, I had a pretty set idea of what I wanted to do as a major. I definitely wanted to do biochemistry because those were the two classes I loved the most in high school. And it turns out that I no longer am a biochemistry major. I'm an accounting major now, because at 18, even though you think you know what you want to do, it's a ball game. You have to play it out and see where you end up. I guess the transition in any major really was practically seamless. Luckily at Macaulay, we have our advisors who really help us with any change that we have in our minds. I also had a thought of pursuing a dance career because I've been dancing for my whole life. You're able to keep your extracurriculars here at Macaulay. There is a club for you if you love poetry, if you love film, there's a club for that. So whatever you love outside of school can be found here too. I don't know who can tell you better about Macaulay than the people that are going here, the students, the faculty, the advisors. Somebody that I work very closely with in the building now came and presented Macaulay to us. I even remember hearing one person on the panel telling me that they had an internship in their first semester of freshman year. And I thought, that's crazy, you're a college freshman. So today I just came back from my internship at Ernst & Young. It's really exciting to be there. I'm getting a chance to see what it's going to be like in the working world after graduation. I see people and meet people at open houses, and then I get to see them at Macaulay orientation and say, hey, I saw you just a year ago and you were thinking about applying to Macaulay and here you are. My name is Kristin Cournane. I am a student at the Queens College campus and I am class of 2019.